First, I'll recreate a mail profile for a single user manually. Before I begin, I need to close Outlook. Then I go to Control Panel, Mail, and click Show Profiles. Next, I click Add and let the wizard configure a new mail profile. Once the mail profile is added, I set it as the default one. I'm now going to start Outlook to see if all went well. Everything's okay. This